Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Hashim Darwish and Zhu Chen. This is a game from a chess Olympiad, played in Baku in 2016. Hashim Darwish, play with white pieces is representing Bahrain, and play with black pieces Zhu Chen is representing Qatar. Hashim Darwish started with e4. Zhu Chen played c5, Sicilian defense. Knight to f3, d6, c3, intending d4. Alapin variation. Knight to f6, attacking the pawn on e4. e5, attacking the knight. Knight to d5, d4. C takes on d4, this is the main line. C takes on d4, knight to c6, knight to c3, d takes on e5, d takes on e5, knight takes knight, queen takes queen, knight takes queen, pawn takes knight. Who is better? White or black? Black has a better pawn structure, only two pawn islands. White has three pawn islands. But this is not enough to win, is it? Bishop to d7. Bishop to a3. So if e6 is played, bishop takes bishop, for example. Zhu Chen played rook to c8, attacking the pawn. The most vulnerable pawn in white camp. Defending the pawn. Black to move. What is the best move for black in this position? What would you do? Zhu Chen played g6. It's really a good move. No joking. Knight to d4. Intending f4. So if bishop to g7, f4. But Zhu Chen played a better move than bishop to g7. What is better than bishop to g7? She played bishop to h6. This ruins the plan. f4. Rook is under attack. Rook to c2. If rook goes b1, then bishop to f4, and after knight to f3, bishop to c6. So in the game, we have rook to c2. Bishop to a4, attacking the rook again. White to move. What is the best move for white? Hashim Darwish found bishop to b5. Bishop takes bishop, knight takes bishop, attacking the pawn. On a7, knight to c6. Hashim Darwish castled kingside. This was not the best move. Perhaps rook to e2 would be the best move. He castled kingside thinking that Zhu Chen will castle kingside too. And then perhaps he would play rook to e2 or something. But Zhu Chen found a better move than castling kingside. Zhu Chen played a killer move that ended the game very quickly. Please pause and find the killer move that Zhu Chen played. Did you pause? What did you find? Well, I'm going to show you the move, but I'm not joking. This is really the move played in the game. Did you find this move? That's it. Where is the knight going? Where is the knight going? Maybe d4. Hashim Darwish played knight to d4. Black played a move and white resigned. The move is knight takes knight. White resigned in view of this continuation. C takes on d4. Rook takes rook. Nicely played game by Zhu Chen. What do you think of this game? And that is all I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your tests, and bye for now.